unmitigated suckers. That's who they are. Those celebrities and rock stars who think they've gained control of their lives. If my transportation costs were sponsored, I would make pilgrimages to spit on their graves and laugh like a tickled child. Those celebrities and rock stars who wasted their lives with posing and self-importance. Not even soup would I make with their meaningless bones. Fortunate is the person who lives without embracing ostentation. Blessed are the frugal and the careful. Hallowed be. Hallowed be the genuine and the modest. For they and their unpickled consciences shall inherit the favor of the cosmos and the respect of more advanced civilizations.